no one even thinking playoffs anymore. They're just trying to get a win, something they haven't done in six games. And right into the Anaheim zone they come. Walking in, Miller reaches back with the left pad and is able to turn it away.
What a stop. Matt Duchene was flying through the middle of the ice.
He gets tangled with the referee. Again comes across the top of the crease. Bobby Ryan unable to convert. Carlson keeps it on the right circle. Boy, there's all kinds of traffic in the blue paint in front of the Anaheim net.
And it makes it a little bit easier, of course, to match up when they're all in one basket, so to speak.
Here's Ryan Dzingel to the slot and out to cut the angle and kick it away with the left pad is Miller.
But it's been one and done so far for the power play. One opportunity, and then the Sens able to clear.
Kasha and Kessler right in front for Silverberg, and Condon got a piece of it.
Love the games involving Dion Phaneuf because he and Ryan Getzlaf just go at one another.
And the last time these two teams played, what a feed by Getzlaf, tipped right on by Raquel, winds it around, pass into the middle, and CeCe up on the play, drops it off, Broussard back for CeCe right on the doorstep, and Miller smothers that.
No, really nice little give-and-go play.
And Anaheim with a chance to get the game's first goal here as they overload the left side of the Ottawa zone. Now Fowler walks the line, plays it across, Raquel high slot, got a shot through, and Condon calmly handles that. He was able to see it.
Yep, the turnover here. Once the Ducks have got into the offensive zone.
Duchene and Ryan. Bobby Ryan toe drags it to the slot. And Montour came back to lift his stick. Puck to the line. Shabbat with the keep. Broussard to a wide open Carlson. Dusts it off and fires. A save made by Miller. And the rebound quickly cleared away. Cogliano will get a change as he sends it 200 feet away. Carlson handles across for Hoffman. Looks up. Now Carlson only about 10 feet away from him. They'll stretch it out a little bit more. One timer by Hoffman off of Miller. Kessler, the only man who knew where it was. Hoffman walks it across. Watched by Getzlaf all the way to the left hash. And now back behind the back to Carlson. Parked in front is Ryan. Hoffman, one timer. Score! Ryan with the screen, and Ottawa has finally broken a scoreless tie.
Ryan Miller is claiming goalie interference here. And we'll see, is there contact? See Miller trying to look around Bobby Ryan? That one's going to count. That's going to count. There's a little bit of contact, not much. I don't think it had any bearing on that puck going into the net.
Well, Anaheim is going to challenge. And if you're Andy Carlisle, you're probably thinking right now, listen, this is a game that's gone 45 minutes almost without a goal here. It could have a huge bearing on this game. So Eric Furlap delivers the very popular information here. Zach Smith tries to turn away from Silverberg. Cogliano pressures the puck. Cody CeCe is on it. Senators into the Anaheim zone. Dzingel moves it into the slot. Smith's shot off the shoulder of Miller. He denies CeCe on the rebound.
A great stop by Ryan Miller.
Back to Montour. Tried to get it over to Getzlaf. And it's touched to him by Perry. Down low, Raquel in front. Kessler off by Condon. They got the shot they wanted, and the right pad of Condon keeps it a 1-0 game.
What a stop.
Raquel under duress on his backhand, just tries to work it down low, does find Perry. In front and sent wide by Getzlaf. Perry has it again, under a minute to play. As Fowler waits for a slow rolling puck across to Raquel. And in front, score! On the redirect, Kessler ties the game!
What a pass. That's the second great pass to Ryan Kessler on the doorstep. Kessler just lays that stick blade down, and the pass, once again, is perfect. And the key here is the zip he puts on this pass. He drills it.
Shabbat retreats with Carlson. Under 10 seconds in regulation. Hoffman stood into by Getzlaf, who knocks the puck to center, and we will go to overtime tonight in Ottawa. Across to Hoffman. Duchene doesn't have any pressure as the puck popped on him a little bit, and now he'll skate it all the way out to the blue line. Matt Duchene takes a look to Carlson, scores! The one-timer, and Ottawa for the second year in a row has defeated the Ducks at Canadian Tire Center 2-1 in overtime.
He's got a real good shooting angle. You see Josh Manson, he attempts the block. We'll get a good look at it from this angle and see if that puck may have touched Josh Manson at all. I don't think that it did.